What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to screen mirror your iPhone or iPad screen to Roku. Most newer Roku devices support Apple AirPlay, which means you can mirror your iPhone or iPad screen to those Roku devices with a few quick taps. To see if your Roku devices support Apple AirPlay, and by extension, the ability to cast your iPhone or iPad screen to those Roku devices, I'll link to a webpage from Roku in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to screen mirror your iPhone or iPad screen to Roku. Step 1. Swipe down from the top right corner of the screen on your Apple iPhone or iPad to view the control center. Step 2. Tap the screen mirroring icon, which features two boxes. The screen mirroring window is shown, displaying a list of available detected devices that you can mirror your iPhone or iPad screen to. Step 3. Tap the device you want to mirror your iPhone or iPad screen to. In this example, I'll choose my Roku stream bar. An AirPlay code window pops up. Step 4. Turn on the device you chose to stream to if it isn't turned on already. You should see a code displayed on the screen. Enter that code in this field, and then tap OK. You'll see a check mark next to the device you chose to stream to, and you'll now see your iPhone or iPad screen being displayed on that device. You can also confirm your iPhone or iPad screen is streaming to another device when you see the AirPlay icon displayed in the top right corner of the screen. You can stop mirroring your iPhone or iPad screen to another device at any time by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center, tapping the screen mirroring icon, and then tapping Stop Mirroring. Your iPhone or iPad will stop mirroring to any other devices immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.